Cadillac is historically the highest. Cadillac is number one.
These nuts.
Stay so sweet.
Got it.
Porno.
Hey, this is so good. Yeah, I love it.
Scooped up some shit. What's going on right now is my homie Taji came through. He's out here from LA, and nigga's cold, like. He came through with some herb and some beats and just we started jamming. Man, I really love what he does. We linked up off of like the same influences. He was talking about he was a big fan of Snoop Dogg, and then I knew he was gonna be tight from then. Nigga came through. We got similar taste and it's sounding pretty fucking groovy right now.
Fucking amateur music videos right here. With the angles.
Do it. We got hungry homies, man. Yeah. No record deal, but just copped a new Benz. Riding around, feeling like cool kids. Smoke hybrids, sativas. Them hoes asking, who's him? Coast to coast, tying up loose ends.
Hey, son of a gun, it's refreshing time.
I like to get blacked all night.
You got to do a little,
I don't know. Quicker. I wanted to do a song today. I said, I really shouldn't have fucked that bitch. That was tight.
I really shouldn't have fucked that bitch. No. I really shouldn't have fucked that bitch. No. I really shouldn't have fucked that bitch. No. I really shouldn't have touched that shit. No.
Okay, so we woke up in Hollyweird. We got up. Fucking Mario was like, dude, let's fucking go somewhere. And then we came down. Now we're in Oceanside. We're in this fucking dope-ass studio, and we're doing this shit on the fly. So we're just having fun grooving with Jason. And, yeah, pretty stoked. I should have brought some weed so I can get high, but it's still cool. I'm having fun. This is tight. And, yeah, hopefully I'm not creeping them out in there. See, they can hear me in that room over there. Those guys, right? And probably being creeped out by all the weird shit I've been saying on the microphone. And like, I think they can hear that right now, but it's cool.
It's intermission time. Time for refreshment.
Listen, baby.
First rhyme on paper pads, I spoke my mind, made me feel so good, righteous divine. From that day on, it was my life. Daydreaming about fat ass keyboards with Midian, rocking shows for niggas in my city. Remember Source Magazine before I got shitty in the King Magazine with the big old.
Always fresh braids, man. Every time. You're the only person I come back to.
Really?
I used to jump.
Get down on the floor, like a good get down on the
There you go. Oh shit. Okay, hold on, hold on. Now, this is our good friend Super Mario. And he's about to take some Super Mario. Y'all motherfuckers at home that don't know what that is. Those are some top grade motherfucking shrooms. Your boy's about to be fucked up. Swag. Raphael Sadiq today. Just met the nigga from Overdose today. But we got work, man. Y'all,
are you sure?
Yo, you'll see, man. It all makes sense eventually, man. So, trying to stay focused. We all right, though, man. No distractions here, man. Fuck a bitch, right?
Yourself, man, she's not worth it. Instigate just to cause things on purpose. Get your ass fit playing with these serpents. I don't really have the time to fuck with you. I don't really have the time to fuck with you.